The Lord, the God of Israel, be blessed, who comes to set his people free. A mighty Saviour he has raised for us, descended from his servant David's tree. Through prophets long ago, he promised us that we should fear no enemy. The mercy shown our fathers still is ours. This ancient treaty of tranquility. This covenant he made with Abraham, who promised in return that we would serve him fearlessly and worship him in purity of heart eternally. And you, my child, will go before the Lord, for you his prophet and his king. Will pave the way by teaching us to know salvation through forgiveness of our sin. Because the heart of God treats tenderly, the dawn of heaven shall break and bless all those in dark despair, on hearing death, and guide our feet on paths of peacefulness.